We're at the Grand Hyatt Baha Mar Resort in Bahamas. We have been here for a couple days already. We're here for a total of 4 nights, and then we're moving over to Atlantis for another 4 nights. This place is amazing. It is huge, with so many swimming pools and a water park. I'm making some videos for you guys to see what it's like over here. Hope you guys enjoy. Really busy here in the afternoon. People are checking into the hotel. They do all for free rum drinks. And a non-alcoholic fruit punch for the kids. Now we're entering the hotel lobby. People are lined up to check in. Let's go this way. There's a little lounging area. It's really neat inside the Baha Mar elevator. It's all blue. Like aqua. And now I'm walking down this long hallway to my hotel room. This is our room, 1062 West Tower. And when you check in, they give you a electronic bracelet, and you just put the bracelet to the lock, and I'll open the room door. Bathroom. Shower. There are plenty of closet space. Double beds. TV. And a big sofa for one person with a table. And then there's a balcony that opens up, a little balcony. You can stand out there or sit out there. The room's really nice. It's comfortable. Now I'm going outside to the pool and the beach area. I'll be taking this glass elevator down to the pool area. Now I'm inside of the glass elevator, going down. They have so many pools here. This one. It's toward the left-hand side part of the pool. If you're going toward the beach and the ocean. Bar. Looks like there's a hot tub. Another couple of hot tubs here.
Hi,
I'm walking toward the beach. Another bar here. Found the beach. Nice. They even have a little beach bar here with the frozen drink. This is just one of the beach. There's another beach on the water park side, which is on the other side of that fishing pier. It's still early, so there isn't a lot of people here, but it's already really hot. There are so many pools here. If you come out from the casino back door at the cigar bar, you'll walk by this fish pool. There are tons of large carp in there. They're humongous. And right across from the fish pond is another swimming pool. This one's really neat. Has the water shoot out from the sides. There's the towel shack. That's where you pick up your beach towel. And those buildings are bathroom for the pool area. Now here's another swimming pool. I really like this one. Because it has a waterfall. and you can actually go underneath the waterfall for a good water massage. This pool is shallower on the sides and gets deeper right in the center, about 5 feet.
He's got up a ton of gold.
And there's another bar there. They have those chairs that's in the water, you can sit at the bar, right in the pool. They got the chairs right inside of the pool. They got this private cabana that you can rent. I'm sure they're expensive. Here's another pool. This is a round one. More pool bars. Bathroom. Now we're back at the waterfall pool near the beach. And all this is just on the right hand side. Oh, Baha Mar, if you're facing the beach. And there are more pools on the left hand side where the Baha Bay water park is. I'm back at this waterfall pool. It's really neat inside. The waterfall. It has a fish tank. Inside.
Yes. Hey. Hi. Bahamas.
Back to the beach.
Talk to him, lady.
This place is humongous. They have the largest casino in Bahamas. And all of this is pretty new. I think it only has been around for a couple of years. As you can see, the casino area is huge. It just never ends. Japanese restaurant. A lot of people like this place. I think they make sushis. Maybe some hibachi, I'm not sure. There's More restaurants back there in the hallway.
You cannot record in the casino.
Right, I'm walking in the hallway.
So there's certain things to get some. So let's see through.
There's nobody here anyway. I'm just doing a walk, you know, walk through. All right, yeah, I'm just doing a walk through. There's nobody here. Yeah, the guy's trying to say that I cannot record in the casino, but I was not in the casino. I was in the walkway. Asian noodle house, it's closed now. Starbucks. Going downstairs, see what's down there. That is the buffet restaurant. But they only serve breakfast. It says from 7:30 to 11:30 every day, that's it. This is the pizza place. It's called Pizza Lab. This is the only place that the price, it's fair. It's about $30 for a large cheese pizza. So a lot of people get pizza from here. In the nighttime, this place gets really packed. Like you have to wait in line just to order a pizza. Pizza Lab. All right, we'll go back upstairs. I do this walk around early in the morning, so there are less people around and it's easier for me to walk through and to show everything. But later today I will walk around again when there are a lot of people. Here in the casino and at the restaurant. to this bar. It's really neat. It has a little stage in the middle. And there's a piano and some musical instrument up there. I never see anyone, musicians playing up there. But the setup is there. More stores for shopping. Rolex. And the casino's on the other side of this hallway. More stores down there. Tiffany and Company. The sports book. The hawk. And we're pretty much back to where we started, which was right here nearby the steakhouse. Big number 8. Thank you. There are so many swimming pools here. I'm walking around early in the morning and I just found more swimming pool. This one is definitely hidden. Covered by the palm trees. You will never even know that this pool is here. Okay, today I made it to the beach on the other side of Baha Mar. You can see there's a cruise ship coming in. And that's the boat pier. Back there behind the palm trees is the Baha Bay water park. We will be going there later today when they are open. This is the spa and the fitness area. Gentlemen's changing room. I like the music in here, it's really relaxing. That's the changing room. Locker. Bathroom. Sauna here. Well, it's hot and steamy. Steam room. Really nice showers. Gentlemen, relaxation zone. Well, nice. There are comfy chairs here. Bladeless fan. Nice painting. Free water and cookies. And that's a ladies' changing area. Says relax, chill zone. Wow, it's really bright out here. There's another cruise ship coming in. You can see it over the horizon. And that's the pool area outside. The fish pond. Coffee and tea. Another balcony. Relaxed terrace. People working out over there. Balconies. Nail studio. Fitness center. It's really neat. For now, that's all for the fitness center and the spa. We're on the way to Baha Bay Water Park. Baha Bay. Beach shop.
Bag.
What do you need?
A bag for the tourists.
A beach bag?
Yeah, I was thinking. And the bag for the subway. I'm putting wood. Some water.
That or when they sell them, you know, like on the way, you know, like for the people that go on the cruise ship.
Yeah.
Right, like three for $10, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Thank you. This way. I got it, I think. Thank you.
No problem.
I'm catching up.
Yeah, right.
I am. Look how fast I'm flowing. I told you I was catching up. It's your
Bluetooth. Water.
Yeah, that's the rapids.
Yeah, I hear it. Oh, look.
I can't see, I'm backwards.
It moves a lot.
Oh no. Oh no. This is where the wave is. They have a wave maker there. Very wavy. They had a wave maker there under the cave. That's why it's so wavy. That's why it's called the river.
Yeah.
It's not a lazy river.
Kids would like
this. Yup. They should call it Crazy River.
Yes.
It sounds like Lazy River, but it's not. I'm not getting out.
I know you can get in and out on different spots.
Right. Yeah. That's for people that feel sick.
Yeah. Oh no.
Seasick.
James.
Paddle with your hand, like this paddle. You got it, you got it.
Okay.
Oh, that's that other hotel. It's closed.
Yeah.
But yeah. You say the.
They bought it.
They bought it.
Yep. See why they would. It's right here.
Why not?
Right. Thank you.
That's why we came here early. Yeah. It's just one dark cloud, that's all.
Yeah.
It has to, oh my God. Oh my God. Had enough. Directly across from Baha Mar, right out of the Baha Bay's front main entrance, there's a straw market. And I'm at the famous Daiquiri Shack. I just bought a couple of daiquiris, mango, and pina colada. They're great. Best daiquiri I ever had. Best daiquiri ever. And the straw market here on the side, they're selling souvenirs, beach bags, shawl, crafts, t-shirt,
everything.
She said everything. Got everything. Everything. It's raining like crazy here. Look at that. I am completely soaked. But you know what? It's all good because it's no different than going to the pool and the beach. we're going to say goodbye to Baha Mar today because we're moving over to Atlantis, which is another hotel resort here at Nassau, Bahamas. The stay here was great. We loved everything about it. We loved the pools, loved the beach, loved the water park, and loved the room. So I'm gonna give it 2 thumbs up.